You okay? You good? Can I do my video now? All right, bet. Good morning, beautiful people. It's your boy, Kenny Brown, and welcome back to another YouTube video. I am here today to give you another Black History Fact here during Black History Month. But if you haven't checked it out already, definitely go check out yesterday's Black History Fact. It's going to be in the first link in the description box below, so definitely go ahead and check that out. But today, I am here to talk to you about this thing that I am sitting next to. If it doesn't look familiar, it's because in Japanese homes, it looks a little bit different. But this is a heater. If you knew that already, kudos to you. Heaters, what do heaters do? They heat the house. They heat things to keep you from getting cold. And we would not have heaters if it wasn't for Miss Alice H. Parker, okay? She patented the central heating furnace in 1919. Her design used natural gas to supply heat to homes instead of fireplaces, which were ineffective at heating more than one room. Parker's furnace also allowed users to independently control the amount of heat used in each room. Many homes today use similar forced air heating systems modeled after Miss Alice H. Parker's design. Shout out to you, Miss Parker, for keeping my house warm. I really, truly appreciate it, because here in Misawa, Japan, we get the most snowfall in the world, and ain't nobody got time to be cold, all right? So that is today's Black History Fact. Stay tuned here tomorrow, so make sure you subscribe, turn on that notification bell. If you have any other Black History Facts that you want me to talk about, or you just want to tell me in the comments below, definitely go ahead and do that. I'm all here for information and knowledge to spread amongst myself and everyone who watches us. So that is today's video. I will see you guys tomorrow. I love you. Stay safe, stay humble, stay blessed, stay bold, stay beautiful, and stay black. All right, peace.